glad I found you guys.
Marlow?
Who wants to know?
My name's Ripley. I'm with the company.
Here for your empty box already? You guys are keen, I'll give you that.
I'm here for personal reasons. My mother was on the Nostromo when it went missing 15 years ago.
You serious? Shit. Well, shit. We never found her ship, Ripley. Just the recorder.
But you sure as hell found something else. What happened out there?
I need a way out of here, Ripley. Maybe we can make a deal.
Just start talking. I want to know everything.
Comm check. You get me, Lewis?
A little fuzzy, Marlow, but you're coming through.
Let's take it slow. I want to get to that beacon in one piece.
If you're looking for a piece faster, I've got something for you right here.
I'd need scanning equipment to find it, Heist.
Okay, enough already. Focus on what we're here for. I don't want any mistakes.
There you are.
Foster, Meeks, keep your eyes open.
I'll have a look around. See if I can find a weak spot. Wait here. Gonna need a lift.
Heist, over here. Give me a leg up. Found a path. Checking it out.
What if you don't come back?
Then you wait some more. Stay put. I think I found something. There's a fissure in the rock. Stand back. I'm gonna blow it.
Let's get going. Follow me.
Heist, over here. Give me a leg up.
Something big.
There's an opening up ahead.
Careful with what you touch. I don't want anything damaged.
It's amazing. How old must this be?
What is it? A cockpit?
I make this a ship.
Ha ha! I think we found our payload.
Hey, quiet!
What? You think we're gonna wake him? Hey, sorry, pal.
Can it! We're wasting time. Have a look around.
Marlow, it's a life form.
It was a life form. Now it's our property. Salvage rights.
We need to stake our claim before anyone else does.
Tanny's door is not prepared for something this big.
Then we'll take what we can and come back. Have a look around, see what else is here.
Marlow,
Tracks?
Looks like something was dragged. But that's not all. You're not gonna like this.
What is it?
Tracks lead here.
Same name that's on the flight recorder.
Nostromo.
Maybe they abandoned ship and landed here.
I can see that. Shit.
If they were here before us, why is there no record of this pass?
Well, if they're still alive, there goes our salvage.
Let's find out. I'll find the beacon and shut it off. Don't want anybody else finding this place. Foster, Heist, check out the cavern below.
What is this? I've never seen anything like it.
It's not human, I'm telling you that.
Meeks, I found the beacon. I'm gonna check it out. Don't know what happened, but the beacon stopped broadcasting. On my way.
I want to know more. Everything. Where's your ship? If we can break the comms lockdown, what are the codes to bring it in on auto?
If you want more, then you need to get me out of here.
Not happening, Marlow.
Is that right? Well, you know where I am.
Wait. My board and the tech spire just lit up like a Christmas tree. It's here.
Plan B. Set it up.
Whatever's happening, I want in.
Okay, this way. Got something here you'll need.
Let's hope this thing works.
It's an animal. Animals are afraid of fire.
I hope you're right.
I've got a plan to trap it. Take a transit car and meet Ricardo in the SysTech Spire. I'll coordinate from here.
Stay awake, jackass. If we're gonna get through this, I need you alive.
Ripley, you on your way?
Yeah.
Ricardo's moving in ahead of you. I've sent your guy Samuels to Android processing. Once this thing's dead, I'm gonna get him to access Apollo and lift the lockdown.
Samuels okay doing that?
Guy said he wanted to help and I have my hands full here. Besides, he's a synthetic. Should be easier for him to get in there.
I guess.
Look, Ripley, we're the only people standing between Sevastopol and outright disaster.
Outright disaster has already happened, Waits. All we can do now is kill that fucker.
Thank you. serving seeks in communication technologies. Tech support.
I'm in the SysTech Spire.
Ripley, heads up. I'm reading lots of malfunctioning systems in your area.
Be done, I guess, but it was your idea, not mine.
We shouldn't have done that back there.
I know we're hungry, but man, this feels so wrong. We've got to sleep soon. Can't hack much more of this.
Keep your head together. You can do it.
Glad I found you
guys. Creatures here.
You heard the lady. Let's go.
Wait, the creature. How are we gonna seal it in?
The Spire was built to process high-value compounds dredged up from the gas giant. Piracy precautions are still in place. The tower can be shut off. Vents, doors, everything. So, you build a cage around the creature, then Ricardo locks it down. Finalizing the lockdown. You need to close the security doors all around the stairwell. Then the supply storage, maintenance access, and server hub reception. Report in as you go.
What do you need to know today?
Supply storage locked down.
Okay.
For sakes, unless someone behind you, helping you every single step of the way. I don't believe I've had the pleasure. I will be with you shortly.
Maintenance access shut off.
Affirmative, Ripley.
They couldn't do for anyone else who was away when it happened. I can't tell who escaped. There are some boys, but the others were taken through the vents, one by one. The doors were locked, but the ceiling vents were open. There was nowhere to run and no one to let them out. Like a fox dropping into a henhouse. I should move on. There's a couple of survivors who still trust the marshal in the war, and then they will soon go empty.
Fuck!
I doubt either will last the week.
already connected you.
Ripley, there's an override command that allows you to initiate the emergency lockdown. It's on the terminal behind the reception desk. Emergency shutdown at the terminal inside the server farm. You need to trigger it from there, then get out. I'll keep your exit open till you're through, then shut the trap.